असिस्टेंट माई सेल्फ केयर सिंह फ्रॉम ज्योत्री अकेडमी। टूडे विल डिस्कस क्लास 10 सब्जेक्ट SST इकोनॉमिक्स चैप्टर 3 मनी एंड क्रेडिट। सो ये वी डिस्कस द लोन रिक्वायरमेंट इन रूरल एरियाज। इन रूरल एरियाज मेनी पीपल हैव बीन डिपेंड ऑन द लोन, दे हैव बीन टेक द लोन फॉर देयर बेटरमेंट ऑफ लाइफ, दे आर फुली डिपेंड ऑन एग्रीकल्चर, दैट्स वाई दे go to bank and take loan for their seed, fertilizer and different things. In rural area, the main demand for credit is for crop production. When people are directly depend on the crop, that's why he must think that how he can improve their crop production. That's why he go to the credit for the increasement of the particular crop. Thereafter, it provide considerable cost on seed, fertilizer, pesticides, water, electricity. He must take that amount where we can fulfill the cost of seed, fertilizers, pesticides, so water, electricity. Those have been very important for the crop production. Thereafter, farmer take 3 to 4 months between time for input and sell the crop. Farmers want the amount when the input means when the crop have been grow for a specific time period 3 to 4 months their crop will be ready, and if that crop have been harvest and sell out in the market, thereafter he will take the profit. So farmer must utilize that time period for their betterment of the life. Farmer take crop loan at beginning of season and repay the loan after harvest. Farmer will take the loan when the season will start, when he wants the purchase of good seed, fertilizer, pesticides, water, electricity, and that thing will be used. And when the crop have been ready and it will be harvested and thereafter sold to the market, and that loan have been repaid. Or that loan have been returned to the bank with interest. So repayment of the loan is depend on farmer income. If the farmer income is good, thereafter he can repay the loan. And if the farmer income is not good, thereafter he have been coming into different types of problems. Thereafter, next is debt trap. Basically, debt trap is a situation where credit help to increase earning and therefore the person is better economic level. It is a condition where the person think that if that credit will be helpful for us for to generate more and more economic level will be increased. Economic standard must be increased. If the loan is probably used to generate additional income, it help the business. If the loan have been provide facility for more and more profit, thereafter he must be improve their own business. Thereafter, if the generated income is not sufficient, the loaner may get into debt trap. If the income is not good and means he cannot return the amount with interest to bank, and those have been increased time to time, thereafter he will coming on the condition that is debt trap. It will be very harmful for the person where he cannot return that amount, and in this condition farmer sell their lands to repay the debt and interest. When he cannot repay the loan, thereafter the condition have been coming for he must sell the lands and repay the debt and interest to the bank, and if he cannot return that particular thing, thereafter bank will take different types of actions. So thereafter he have been sold their own lands. Okay, thank you very much.